Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to play some more Yokai Watch 1. And do some a little bit more quest. And some of them need to get some air yokai. Man, I really want mom and dad to order some pizza. What's wrong? We used to get pizza all the time. But my dad's company tanked all of a sudden a while back. Now we don't have a lot of extra money for stuff like pizza. That's unfortunate. Can you do anything about this? Help me get back to pizza once in a wild status. In the hand. What should we do? Let's talk to their family members to see what we can learn. Unlucky family. You ask if anything is weird? Well, I don't know. I do hear unexplained footsteps sometimes. It's kind of creepy. How did you end up without any extra money for yummy treats? I'm just a kid, so I don't really know get how things work. But I feel like lately we had a string of pretty bad luck. Like once in one time I won a coupon for a free cookie in a contest at school, but when I took the coupon to the store, they were all out of cookies. What? You're asking if anything has been unusual lately? Well, our luck does seem to be pretty bad all of a sudden. I mean, the washer breaks down a lot, and the TV in the oven and the vacuum cleaner we just got was defective. Oh, and oh my! When I tell you all of that, we seem to be impossibly unlucky. You know what's weird? My company went entirely bankrupt in one day. It just happened so fast. My head spun. It was actually pretty amazing. Huh, I have to laugh about it. This seems really odd. It's as if they've been inspired by something unlucky. Let's look around the room. We do. I wonder what's for dinner. I'm caught? I knew this was all you're doing. Stop spearing this family. No way! If you don't stop yapping, I'm gonna make you poor next. I think you made me richer. Big time. Hee, you do gay. Wait, you do last. Now get out of this house. Do I have to? I have nowhere else. I promise I won't cause any more problems for the family. Well, if you really are sorry, I suppose we can forgive you. Yeah, I guess so. Thank you. You guys are nice. Yee. You do, yay. Oh, take this. Lodo. You can view the medallion. I mean, on the medallion. You are friends now. Sure, we are friends. It seems like he won't cause any more mischief, so I'll say it all is well. And I'll get back to play it. And that's the reason why I'm doing some of these quests, to get some more yokai. Some that you don't even have. I if you keep going, you might, I might find more quests in the Selene. I don't have to worry too much. You don't need the yokai here. Really. But I definitely will take the... Let's go over here. There might be another one here. And A. Just looking for quest. There's one. Oh! You're the guy from North Wind Ramen. I'm sorry if I caused any trouble like that one time. He seems like he's doing well. Oh, so this might be destiny. Since we are reunited, can you help me out? Lend a hand? Last time, you helped, it was because I had to use the restroom a lot. I didn't make much money last month, so I'm having trouble saving for rent. I've been working really hard to make extra cash, but I have bigger problems. Sometimes something's bothering me so much that I can barely concentrate. What's the matter? Well, it's all started a little while ago back. I hit something at the construction site in downtown Springdale, but now construction's underway again, so I can't retrieve it. I know I shouldn't have to hide it there, but I'm scared someone will find it. Hate to ask, but can you get it for me? Get? What exactly did you hide? You see, it's when you go and get it. So please don't take it. No, please don't look inside it. No, that's not suspicious at all. It's drugs. Just joking, but like this guy's a grown adult asking a kid to get a box from a construction site they hid. I think this is kind of suspicious. Watched way too much Batman. Now I need to know to the downtown Springdale construction site. It won't be drugs, anyway. I'm hearing the poems. Okay. I have a feeling it's not, but I have to go. I think at night. Let me look. I think that's the last one. Yeah, that's the last one. So it'd have to be night time. So that's a no-go. I could always go back later. So it was Wild Dog that was eating the cat's food? But you chased it off, thanks. Now those cats will be able to live and eat in peace. Oh hey, seeing that I owe you a debt now, how about I give you something from my prize collection? Stream talisman? Okay. You can find me hanging around here anytime you want their talisman. And I'll offer them to you at a very special price. Oh, what a score! Well, let's remember to come back at the to the talisman man when we need talismans. This is it. This is the place I saw in my dream. I made my way to the yokai world from this spot here. Is it possible, Whisper? Indeed! It is. Lucas is speaking some sort of prophetic truth. In fact, that's right up there is actually a yokai elevator. Think of it as a bridge between the human realm and the yokai world. This is sort of noise. But how about a trip to the yokai world? I'm Yokai the Elevator. Can we get to the yokai world from here? Of course! All we need to do is, it's somewhere around here. Here we are! Now Lucas, if you please! So, I just need to unlock this, right? Well, hello there, welcome to the Yokai Elevator. This will take us to the Yokai world in the break of eye. I'm ready when you are. Next for Yokai World. Now we're up into the yokai world. Have a nice day! What a strange place. This is just like I saw in my dream. It feels similar somehow. Yokai have called the place home since before anyone can remember. A bit of change from the human world. Very digital? I don't know why or how Lucas saw this place in his dreams, but the yokai we saw in the crystal must be somewhere here somewhere. We just need to stop him before he tries to evade the human world. What are we waiting for? Can't save. Oh, I can't save. Return to the human world? Yes, I'm gonna save before I do anything. Next up, human world. I could save before I do this. Is the next part will be tackling the last until, like, other than post-game. Because there are going to be some post-game, because there is a lot of boss battles that will be post-game. Okay, let's see, Nippo. Yeah, I only beat one. I fought one, which is Gardas, and he's technically really hard. And I can't really fight him. I'm only gonna do a few. I know. I'm not gonna do, like, all the unis. Okay. I'm ending it here for today. If you like my content, please subscribe or like the video and comment down below.